next entering the arena, Miss Rodeo de Santa Fe, Alyssa Soccer, carrying the flag of the United States of America, carried by New Mexico Horse Council Secretary Katie Frank. So I ask that you please bow with me for a short prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this opportunity to gather here together to honor your country, honor this sport, and honor this nation and the men and women that not only defend us at home, but those that serve abroad. We thank you for allowing every team to arrive here safely and ask that you take each team home safely tonight and each visitor with the joy knowing that as long as those colors fly, we will be safe. In the name of your son, we pray. Amen. I now have the honor of handing the mic back over to sing our national anthem to Miss Eleanor Lucas. Step up and learn, and the next person that makes America makes things one great.